Well, as COVID cases surge in our state right now, UW Medicine pushing back some surgeries. The Seattle Times actually saying that UW is rescheduling any non-urgent inpatient procedures over the next month. All other surgeries are still happening as planned, but health officials say the Delta variant is really straining hospitals across our state. In less than 2 weeks, the number of people hospitalized with COVID went up by 400.